Here we go. Here we go.
Sorry we're late, we're just carrying the Fender Rhodes down the stairs. And the amp. Hi guys, Spells of Basement. Say hello. Gonna get lively, so I'm sweating out. I've been carrying equipment, we've all been carrying equipment, running around, chilling out, swimming, all that stuff. Anyway, Mr. Peterson has allowed us to take over his Browser Basement, his little studio downstairs from his office. It's not little, it's quite big in stature, but small in space. Thank you very much. It's Boiler Room from the Browser Basement. Peterson's going to play some tunes for us for the next 45, because we do that kind of stuff in the Boiler Room.
Thank you.
goes to anyone that's locked in already. Early doors. The morning session this afternoon. Afternoon session. Broadcast to you wherever you are in the world. Morning, afternoon, or evening. Got a bit of a special one this afternoon. Azimuth. I don't know how to describe them. Psychedelic jazz band, is it? Is that what? Make out for yourself. Maybe you know about them already, maybe you don't. Anyway, they're going to be on in about an hour. 45 minutes. Half an hour, whatever. Just stay locked.
que te espero, cigana que te espero, cuchero de trago. Menina que te espero, cigana que te espero, a cor de canela. A lua morena dançando, vendo o ventre da noite, o sol da manhã. A chuva cigana dançando, se usa o mel do cacau e o sol da manhã. Morena que tempero, cigana que tempero, o cheiro do cravo. E menina que tempero, cigana que tempero, a cor de canela.
We've got a vinyl record as well. Over there. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm not sure if you could hear me before. Anyway, I was saying we've got some records being played here. We've got some MP3s being played. We've got some CDs being played. We've got a band sound checking, Fender Rhodes, and all kinds of madness going on in there. And I think this is a ballroom first. We've got a piece of artwork to be unveiled for the first time live on the internet. We have a piece by Robbie Walter. Walters, oh, he's talking about this. Walters. Or Robbie Bear. I know you as Robbie Bear. You probably know his artwork from the Brownswood Bubblers compilations. That was you that did it, isn't it? Yeah. The little drawings on there. And Jose James, the first Jose James album. Yeah, see that? Oh, no, my tinks. Anyway, we're about to see it. What is it? Do you want to talk about it? You can actually talk about it, can't you?
Hear me? Good start. First of all, I've been working with Dal since 95, first album Carl Craig in his own orchestra, and that was the first, and this is the latest, this is the last piece that I've done for him. I've stepped away from the design world and I've gone into the art world, and it's looking after me very well, so it's something I'm going to keep pursuing. But this piece here, it's made from recycled card. And whilst making this piece, I watched the film Space is the Place, because Giles is one of the first people that introduced me to Sun Ra. And I'm a strong believer that when you're absorbing something, that comes through you and goes into the piece. So if you're listening to music, if you're writing, or it comes through. So this is a really special piece, inspired by Sun Ra, inspired by Giles. I made it for this room, had a couple of visits. So it's a made to spec. It's a very special piece. Just comes straight from the framers, live and direct. Here it is. I need a hammer and a nail, and I'll put it on the wall. I'm ready.
We've got everything else. Wait, can anyone find you online and all that kind of stuff to find it a bit more?
Yeah.
Robbie, R-O-B-I, Walters.com. Get on there and check out the artwork. Some serious stuff in there. It's a boiler from the Brownswood basement with a live unveiling of Robbie Walters. Yes. Wow. Deep. Check that out. Where is it? Recycled cardboard? Yeah. Any particular kind of cardboard? Yeah. Like cereal boxes or something? Sick. It's the first. Thank you.
sit back and 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 I just like to say my love has grown deep in me. Now that I've got two babies of my own, give me purpose and I need to teach the way right. How can I be useful to show the way to the light? La, da, da, la, la,
bring the road to Jericho. Yes, I know.
And I want to hear them say, this is just another ordinary day. Oh, well, 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 nothing gives me more pleasure than to see their faces. When I'm down, they lift me up when the floor's above the ground. You may be the prettiest flower reaching to the sun.
La, da, da, la, da, if the 10th o'clock will be on such
we're gonna be such a good looking family.
La, da, da,
yeah.
La, da,
and I want to hear them say,
la, da, da,
yeah, daddy, this is just another ordinary day. These kids are my life. I wanna hold them so tight. Gotta know you control our life.
I hope you know we love you.
Go. I don't wanna be too far from you. Well, well, well. Womp, womp, up and down.
Yeah. So we're in the basement, we're in the Brownsville basement,
make time,
by the room.
Make time.
It's intense in here. It's intense. The band, we've got Azimuth playing. You know that, right?
Time,
they'll be on soon,
time,
I believe. Original. Three piece.
Just for the
30 minutes. Thank you.
Respiração, ar no pulmão.
Vamos lá.
Tem que esticar, tem que dobrar, tem que encaixar.
Vamos lá.
Um, dois e três, é sem parar. Mais uma vez.
Verão chegando.
Quem não se endireitar, não tem lugar ao sol.
Domingo é dia
de um tititi a mais e de bumbum pra trás.
Verão chegando.
Quem não se endireitar, não tem lugar ao sol.
Domingo é dia
de um tititi a
a mais e de bumbum pra trás. Respiração, ar no pulmão.
Vamos lá.
Tem que esticar, tem que dobrar, tem que encaixar.
Vamos lá.
Um, dois e três, é sem parar. Mais uma vez.
Verão chegando.
Quem não se endireitar, não tem lugar ao sol.
Domingo é dia
de um tititi a mais e de bumbum pra trás.
Verão chegando.
Quem não se endireitar, não tem lugar ao sol.
Domingo é dia
de um tititi a mais e de bumbum pra trás. Tem que esticar, tem que encaixar. Um, dois e três, é sem parar. Tem que correr, tem que suar. Musculação, ar no pulmão. Tem que esticar, tem que dobrar. Um, dois e três, mais uma vez.
Thank you.
Yeah. So that is that was music for Marcos Valle, but actually the interesting thing about this record was that it was featuring a rhythm section, Ivan Conti, Alex Maleros, Roberto Bartrami, and they weren't known as Azimuth then. The song was called Azimuth, and that was what became known as the track that gave birth to the group Azimuth, who are going to be performing live in the basement. We should be outside, shouldn't we? We should be outside. Is it about to rain? Okay.
Um vídeo de celular retrata um dia depois, o caos de um dia atroz, quando a cidade parou por causa da fúria de um deus que fez ainda pior. Assustadoramente revirou gavetas onde amor e letras em fotografias é o que nos valia e nos aquecia. Carro sobre o alambrado, pista coberta de pau, bancos e escolas fechados, quando a cidade parou por causa da fúria de um deus. Assustadoramente revirou a casa, esvaziou o armário e levou a mão. Sabe alguém aonde isso dá? Ah, de flor cresceu jardim, de plantas e papéis. Essa luz sobre o jardim vem de uma estrela. Seu jardim de plantas e papéis. Essa luz sobre o jardim vem de uma estrela. Ah, de flor cresceu jardim de plantas e papéis.
Sete vela, mano, rodou geral, 18 carnaval. Mitsubishi amarela. Maurício ganhou 7 velas. Mano rodou Gerais, 18 carnavais.
É o senhor da guerra, o cordeiro batalhador. Santo, santo é Miguel Arcanjo e a justiça do meu senhor. Santo, santo é o senhor da guerra, o cordeiro batalhador. Santo, santo é Miguel Arcanjo e a justiça do meu senhor. Senhor da guerra, o cordeiro batalhador. Santo, santo é Miguel Arcanjo e a justiça do meu senhor. Estrela na testa,
Santo é o Senhor da Guerra, o Cordeiro Batalhador. Santo, Santo é Miguel Arcanjo e a justiça do meu Senhor.
Está tudo aí que eu vi, está tudo aí, está tudo aí, revi e já revivi. Água que deságua por aqui, dessa água já bebi, vem do amor que recebi. Tira a sede de matar, tira a sede de roubar, quem tomar todo mal vai terminar. Tira a inveja, a cobiça, o rancor, tudo enfim que faz a dor, que provoca o dissabor. Faz o cego enxergar, faz o surdo escutar, quem tomar todo mal vai terminar. Está tudo aí que eu vi, está tudo aí. Está tudo aí que eu vi, eu já percebi.
All right, that was the original version. We're not talking bootlegs, we're talking originals. Not messing about, we're in the basement, Brownsville basement. Where's Tristan? You here? What's going on? We've got Azimuth. Azimuth coming soon, right? Are they doing a live sound check? Okay, well, it's all good.
If you're confused, it is still the Boiler Room. It is boilerroom.tv, but we're live from the Brownsville basement.
Thank you.
Yeah, there we go. Not yet. No, it's fine. No, you're going to do a jam at the beginning when you start, so... Joe's gone. He's disappeared. So we're trying to sound check at the same time as broadcasting to you guys out there, wherever you are, whatever you're doing. A lot of guys tweeting in Portuguese, so I don't know what you're saying, but I hope it's good things. It's Boiler Room live from the Brownswood basement. Mr. Gilles Peterson has been playing some of his records. 45 to an hour, 2.5 hours, just jamming, drinking rosé, sparkling rosé up in the house, that kind of party, cheese, some advice. There's loads of people hanging outside, everyone should get inside and find your spot, because it's really tight in there, it's first come, first serve, you're going to have to watch it on the internet, it's one of the two.